there are still terrible violations, not to speak of Israel and Palestine, not to speak of what's happening in the Democratic Republic of Congo or of Sudan, or in many, many places, still things are going the wrong way. But we must hope that the young generation today, listening to the Human Rights Declaration, will find it possible to work so that things improve.